Look at that picture.
1999.
Show me the other picture. Hey, do you know how to dance cumbia?
Nah.
Gangsters don't dance, they boogie.
Dude, ¿cómo se llama la Barranquillero? The Chavez one?
That's a cool picture, yeah. Robert. How long have you known Robert?
Well, since we were little kids.
Yeah. How old?
I don't know, for 45 years?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, no.
Well, no. He's 45, so...
Like...
40?
35 years?
It's rare to have a friendship for 35 years, because all my friends come and go, but, you know, it's life. You move on. Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
How did you stay in touch this whole time? Robert!
Primo, you need to come over here.
How long have you been friends with Felipe? He showed me pictures with you all kids.
We were kids.
What do you remember from him? What's that?
He used to do this all the time. He used to clean out his... I can't do it. He was a kid, so he used to...
A little more flexible.
We were a little more flexible. Can't do it anymore.
But I saw that...
He used to clean out his shoes. His name... Tell him to say his full name, bro. Felipe Campo Villarreal, Lupe Chavez, Mariana. ¿Cómo era?
What?
¿Cómo era, güey?
He can't remember.
¿Cómo te llamas, Felipe? Felipe Campo Villarreal, Lupe Chavez, Mariana. He knew a long fucking name.
You remember, by the way, he just had a baby, a son, in November, and you were the godfather.
I'm his godfather, yeah.
What does that mean, the godfather?
We're compadres.
Which means what?
So I baptized his son. So what do you mean?
No, but what does that mean?
We're family, bro. We've been family since we were kids, man. You know, my parents used to work with his parents. We grew up right there in Trailer Park since we were kids.
One time we went to visit him, he came with WBC belt, and he showed me pictures now of you and a big G lifting him up.
Look,
it was around.
Felipe had that power like Ponce de León had. You know,
like Virgil Ortiz.
You know, he had that kind of power. Maybe not the skills as you know, some of those talented fighters. But look, Ponce de León wasn't very skilled either.
He knocked everybody out.
Fucking knocked. Felipe was that type of.
So what happened?
His discipline.
You were thirsty.
He liked to party a lot.
Party a lot.
There wasn't water in between rounds.
He partied a lot, man. He liked to party.
When I won my title, I went to Mexico and I came back like 40 something.
You had a good time.
It was a good weekend.
You know what? He has the funniest stories. He started riots. He said he was at Texas Station.
Outside of that?
Well, the fight started.
Jackie started.
But then we took it to the outside.
You fought Casamayor?
Yeah.
And he got involved in a fight?
Well, Jackie first got in the fight with some Cuban girl or whatever. But then outside, this guy, Chompies.
You didn't go outside with him, did you?
Huh?
You didn't go outside.
No, I didn't.
No.
I think I was with you.
No,
because I walked right by the
fight. No, I did.
So right now you're in Dallas, Texas. Right? He's fighting. And it's very nice that he came to support. It's early in the week. It's not Saturday morning. It's Saturday night.
These guys, you know, Melena, Felipe, they're all going to go.
Cumbia announced part.
You need to get Gonzo here, Rolly.
Hector.
What do you think happens in a fight?
Hector, ¿me escuchas?
Mike is going to win.
Decision or knockout?
Sí, aquí estamos.
Decision or knockout.
Then there's the big talk today.
And then we go to Saudi Arabia.
Yeah, he started talking about Mike.
¿Estás en el lobby?
Against Manny Pacquiao in Saudi Arabia.
Yeah.
Robert, Eddie Hearn is a genius promoter. Whether it happens or not, it has everyone talking right now. Robert, what about Mikey in Saudi Arabia against Manny Pacquiao?
That'll be a tough one to go.
We have to fight
Jesse Vargas. That's who you're fighting.
Jesse Vargas first.
Joshua.
Yeah.
And afterwards, if it comes up, we go from there.
Yeah, because he knows over there is a lot of money.
Yeah, what might go.
But what do you think about this one? I just told Bomac that Mikey wants to fight Crawford, and he's like, Mikey doesn't want to fight Crawford. What do you think about Mikey Crawford?
I think, you know, it's a welterweight, so we'll see after Jesse. You know, after Jesse Vargas, you know, we will know more what Mikey's going to do after. Let's go down there. Hector's already here.
How long's the flight?
Hold this for a second. It's still recording. Talk to the people. I'm getting my phone.
What's up?
Head on a swivel. Elie Seckbach, recording.
Recording.
Mejor mañana, dos.
Reporting. There in Dallas, Texas.